Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. What a wonderful holy season that we all share at Easter. The resurrection of our Lord, and especially here in Jerusalem, where this great event took place. The resurrection shows that Jesus defeated death. It confirms the truth of sacred scripture. It proves that Jesus is the Son of God. It gives Christians hope after death that we too will rise, and it shows that we have an eternal destiny. What a blessing that is, not only to the thousands of pilgrims who are here for Easter celebrations, but also for our local Christians who are celebrating this special feast and who has had the honor over these many centuries of being able to pray daily at the holy site of Christ's resurrection. The Franciscan Foundation for the Holy Land here in Jerusalem wishes you a most blessed Easter, and we pray that many blessings will be yours during this special time of the year. And thank you also for your important support in our mission maintaining the Christian presence in the homeland of Christ. And once again, a blessed Easter.